Kabbalah tells a legend. At the beginning, God said, "Let there be light." Out of space, a flame burst out. God crushed that light to atoms. Myriads of sparks are hidden in our world, but not all of us behold them. The self-glorious, who walk arrogantly upright, will never perceive one. But the meek and modest, eyes downcast, he sees it. A light is sown for the pious. V'yeshivo shel malo, uv'yeshivo shel mato. In the name of God, we solemnly proclaim that every transgressor, be it that he was unfaithful to our people because of fear, or misled by false doctrines of any kind, out of weakness or greed, we give him leave to be one with us in prayer tonight. A light is sown for the pious. A light is sown for the repenting sinner. All nidre, all vows, oaths, promises, and plights of any kind, wherewith we pledge ourselves counter to our inherited faith in God, who is one, everlasting, unseen, unfathomable. Estranged us from the sacred task we were chosen for.
Thank you.
none.